Yeah, so basically, so I'm Louis, co-founder of ThruDark, and we started up the brand ThruDark. Basically, it was from years of Special Forces experience. We've always had like the best kit and equipment you could possibly get, but we used to still get that kit and equipment, and then we'd either change it ourselves and like make it better, or we'd ask the question, why did you put the zip in a certain place, or why did they use that material? It wasn't fit for purpose. So I guess that's where it all stemmed from. And the other thing about Special Forces is we like to look cool as fuck. So it's a case of getting that function, but also making the product look good. So the end product's got to look right. So, I mean, I'll run you through some of the products. Everything that we've done has got like Special Forces in mind. So everything, like even the fabrics. So this fabric in particular, what we did was we designed it with a ripstop within it, so it's still full waterproof. You've got Kevlar lined in this, so it reinforces some of the product's abrasion resistance. On this product, we actually designed the back stretch for shooting. I'm used to kicking down doors and shooting people, and basically when you get into a fire position, you need to be able to have a little bit of stretch on the back. And it's also got padded elbows, so if you get into a fire position, it supports the weapon. That's the basic thing behind that. We've got some development products as well on the way, and these are like cold weather stuff. Yeah, we've got a couple of special guys as well that just summited Mount Everest. So this summit suit here, Nimstar is wearing, he's basically doing some incredible world record. He's doing 14 summits above 8,000 meters, and he's doing that all within 7 months, and the previous record was 7 years. So he's an incredible man. Yeah, so that's a little bit about ThruDark.
Thank you.
Yeah, good.